So today, total examination of your eyes, some little tests as well. Let me just sort out my sleep. Singular turn on each side will do for now. So if I just look up just a tiny bit. On my thumbs. And then if you would focus on me. Okay. So if I just take a little step to this side. Let me just put my hand over there. So in there, another step. This side. Put my hand over there. Just like that. Okay. Little brass light here. Could use a little polish, a little shine. Suppose we can always save that for another day. Do this. So, just need to divide things up. I just place my finger just about there. Move this light up. Move the light back down. Into this side. Move the light up. Then move the light back down. Light up. A bit, but not much. Perfect. Perfect. So just keep your head just about there. Gonna take the light, place it just side there. So put the light across the surface of the eye there. Same again, but to the opposite. bottom, mostly. And then flip it up. There's a stronger illumination about that. Okay. As I'm not using an overly bright light. Okay. So, just about there. It is very windy. Very blustery outside. Take this, it's on fast, and about there. place a finger just there. And then just around here. in out. So ask you to take your eyes and look directly forward to me. And then to my fingers, then to me, to my fingers. To the sides with your eyes. Pretty simple. Okay, so. To the side with your eyes. Move back. Follow it to the other side. Comes back. Goes up. Make sure you have a little free movement of your eyes. And you have the focus over here on this side. And then you focus here. And you focus over here. And then you focus here. Perfect. And then you focus here. Chart here. Letters going down, let me just just about here. This letter should be very visible, very easy to read. Proceed with the next letters. The next. Then the next. And then the next. Focus that line now. Just focus on that line now. Do you like to do a little bit with the